More than 50 people are also still missing after last Saturday's huge truck bombing. Officials say.